There's a rumor going around that you said this is going to be your last Cat Classic. You know that Brady Flayton and you are the only two people that have ever fished all 18 years of this tournament. And did you know that if you don't fish it next year, Brady will be on top?
Brady, you're right, you would be too then, wouldn't you?
Yes, yes, he would. He is a nice guy, isn't he?
Yeah, he is a nice guy. Only when you beat him, though.
Yeah, that's true, that's true. So, Jer, what are you thinking about tomorrow? What do you think, you know, do you have a good feeling? Or are you guys going to hit different areas?
I don't have a good feeling.
Don't have a good feeling?
I don't have a good feeling. River's low. I don't know. I don't know what the catch is going to be like tomorrow. Somebody's going to find them. But I just don't think we're going to have the weights like we did last year and the year before.
So Ty, two-time returning champion, Milk River Catfish Classic. A little different conditions this year. I'm sure your strategy's probably changed up a little bit. Do you have a rock-solid plan now, or is it just going to be kind of a game-time decision?
It's going to be a lot more run-and-gun than it was last season.
Yeah.
We're going to hit a number of spots more so than last year. They're going to be a lot more spread out.
That's one of those things, I guess, you know, I was talking to my partner, and low flows can be tough. Obviously, the bite could be, I don't know, not as hot and heavy, new fish moving in, but it should be quick because it concentrates them. Do you kind of agree with that possibly, where if you don't maybe not wait for them to come in, move quicker?
We hope that's the case.
Yeah.
But that's what we predict. I guess tomorrow night will tell.
Yes, it will. Yes, it will. So you never really answered me. Do you have like a first spot you think you're going to hit?
Oh yeah, we got a 1, 2, 3, and 4, unless there's a jet boat sitting on them.
Yep, no, I hear you. Well, Ty, good luck tomorrow.
20 in 2016. All right, what are you going to do at 100? Anybody here not at 100? 100 out, we're going to do it at 100 now. 100 at 100 now, we're going to do it all the time. 100 at 100 now, anybody here not all the time? 100 at 100 here now, half and half. Anybody here all the time? 100 at 100 now, 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 100 at
Sometimes that happens with big fish when they're in there battling. They'll be in the snag. Wow, that's a really good looking. I believe. Check out the growth on the side of his body here too. Look at that thing. Very unique right there. There and get a picture with that. Just for confirmation purposes, that last fish that we did weigh in is the largest catfish ever weighed in the 18 years of the Cat Classic. Anytime you can break 30 pounds in the Cat Classic, it's a tremendous night of fishing. We must have some really good baskets out there, guys. We've got good teams that haven't weighed yet. We've got some open spots on that board. Are we going to see a 40 tonight? I don't know. Are we going to see a high 30, mid 30, or is 30 going to hold up? Make sure you check out the Missouri River Catfish Flash. He's taking over for Chad Dawson as tournament director. These guys do a lot for our organization. Blake serves on our board of directors. And he's just like the wise guys out of Billings. They come every year. Been coming here the last 5-6 years and every year getting better.
Top this year, five fish, Burgess and Dawson.
They're fishing lively, and it's 39 and change. We're 39.52, lock it in. Chad Dawson, Brady Burgess getting it done. Chad Dawson, now living in Dickinson. Brady Burgess, new to Glasgow last year. We got big time weight. You got pushing 40 pounds, guys. Come on, get it up, Glasgow 40. We're pushing 40 pounds. We got a big fish weighing in right here. Big fish, 10.75. 10.75, that's the second biggest cat of the night. Any other year would probably do the trick. If it wasn't for that absolute pig we weighed in earlier tonight. 10.75. These guys look good. They obviously fish good. We got 39 and change. Guys, that is an unbelievable weight for the Milk River. Every year, this crew gets it done. We got more. We got another basket coming though. I don't know if this one's gonna hold up. We got another basket coming up, at least one more basket, so don't go anywhere. Also, I'd encourage you to stick around for the steps a little bit earlier, wondering if they can take their crown back. It's been a few years. They've won a handful of these before. This is a really good basket, a really good basket. Five fish!
Oh, 40.16 pounds! 40.16!
They're gonna knock them off! The ball says they're gonna squeeze by for their fifth title in the Cat Classic in just over 40 pounds. A lot of excitement up here on the stage. What a weight here this evening. Excellent job by these two fine anglers. Jerry, longtime Glasgow native. Nate, obviously Glasgow native, now living in Hammer, getting it done on the Milk River. These guys know how to catch fish, been doing it a long time. That fish is coming in at 11.15, second biggest catfish of the night. I don't believe we've ever had a Milk River Cat Classic with four fish over 10 pounds in one evening. Four fish over 10 this evening. I believe we've had two over 10 pounds below the dam tonight and two over 10 above the dam. You can catch big fish throughout this whole system. Once again, two tens, two over 10 below and two over 10 above Vandalia Dam this evening. Four cats over 10. The Molesteds get the title back. What a night here in Glasgow. Very impressive fish right here, guys.